Hello everyone, welcome to Priya's kitchen. Today I'm going to share easy and delicious eggless mango rava cake. It is so simple and it can be done in no time. Let's start the process of making mango rava cake. First we need to prepare our own oven for baking the cake. Take an old pan like this and add some salt. Just spread it. Place any plate like this, or you can put any rack. Put the lid on and heat the pan for 15 to 20 minutes. Meanwhile, we'll prepare our cake batter. Add 1 teaspoon of oil into the baking dish and spread all over it and keep it aside. Now in a mixing bowl, add 1 cup of Sooji or Semolina, 1 cup of mango pulp, 1/2 cup of condensed milk or milkmaid, you can also use powdered sugar, 1/4 cup of oil. Mix all the ingredients very well with the help of a whisker. Or you can use electric beater also. Now add 2 tablespoons of milk and mix the batter again. Mix it till it forms a smooth batter. Add 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla essence. Mix it again. If you want, you can add 2 or 3 drops of lemon yellow food color, but it is purely optional. If you don't want, you can skip this. Mix it well and cover it and rest for 10 minutes. So it's been 10 minutes. Let's check the batter. The batter became slightly thick. Now add 1 teaspoon of baking powder, 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda and 1 more tablespoon of milk. Mix it again. So our batter is ready. Transfer this into the baking dish. Tap the bowl like this once or twice to remove the air bubbles. Garnish it with some raisins, chopped almonds and cashew nuts. Now place the bowl into the kadai and close the lid and bake the cake for 30 minutes. It's been 30 minutes, let's check the cake. Insert the toothpick like this. The toothpick came out clean, so it's ready. Let the cake to cool down completely. So the cake has cooled down completely. Run the knife like this to loosen the edges. Place a plate and flip it. So the cake is ready. It's looking so delicious. Let me cut the cake and show you how it is. It's so smooth. See the cake, how spongy it is. So easy and simple to make it. Try it in your home and let me know your feedback in the comment section below. Thank you for watching.